Spaceship. Computer, begin low gravity landing process.
SIMPI program is required for asteroid landing process.
Great. Computer, engage SIMPI program.
SIMPI program engaged for the 319th time on this ship.
SIMPI, begin low gravity asteroid landing process. We need to land on that rock.
Understood. However, it is unwise for us to land my ship on an unstable asteroid.
Understood. However, just shut up and do what I tell you.
Understood.
Engaging retro thrusters. You have successfully landed on the surface of the asteroid.
If I don't come back, you can have this ship.
Understood. However, even if you do return, this ship belongs to me.
Computer, depressurize and prepare my spacesuit.
Whoa, whoa, what's that?
What's what?
Oh, I see it. It looks like a really bright star.
Maybe it's a supernova.
It's more like a comet to me.
A comet orbits the sun, you dork. That's an asteroid.
And it's getting bigger!
An asteroid's gonna hit the Earth!
Oh. 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 Where do we run to?
To the moon! Let's go to the moon!
Now, hurry!
You've got 1 second to surrender. Now.
Now?
Time's up.
Can we talk about this?
No talk.
Okay, you asked for it.
I said stop.
I cannot follow your order, Dr. DeSosa. This human knows my weakness. I don't want to be a cyborg anymore.
What do you know? Gamma works. Now I'm in charge here. Zen, stop this asteroid now.
I can't do that, Javius. That's not how it works. That's not how the game is played.
The game.
A game? This is a game to you?
Yes, a game. A game the wise have played for millennia. Sydney Hartha, Connie Fuchsia, Lao Tzu, and Zen.
You can't play a game with people's lives.
What do you care? You're not from Earth. You don't get your money.
It's not about money. It's about life. Life and love.
Captain Javius, the Earth is about to be hit by an asteroid. Stop talking about love.
Love? Then you move the asteroid, Javius.
I can't. It's too big.
Size doesn't matter, Javius. Except for black holes, hearts, and butts. You move the asteroid.
We stand on the blade of a knife. This is the moment of decision.
Why is an asteroid too big? Watch this.
Thank you. The Earth has been saved. But what of Javius?
I guess you saved the world, huh?
Wasn't easy.
Come on, I'll give you a ride.
All right.
Simpy program engaged for the first time on this ship.
Ship for the
317th time. Déjame aquí con tu amor.
While I'm jumping at the bed, baby, everybody's gone off to the silo beds. Mix a little love and you mix a little gin. Swing a pretty girl around the demijohn. Hiding in a field and I'm fine like a fool. We're gonna head down the lightning pool where the stars will protect us with the keys in the truck. Baby, light my bowl. Light my same old.
Just shut up.
Understood. However, this ship belongs.
Don't miss a carita, I won't say it's a goal. La de quiero until we both grow. I don't care to pretend, I won't swear my soul. Drive a Coleman, baby, no, then I take home.
Just shut up.
Understood. However,
just shut up.
While I'm jumping at the bed, baby, everybody's gone off to the silo beds. Mix a little love and you mix a little gin. Swing a pretty girl around. the damage on. Hiding in a field and I found like a fool. We're gonna head down the lightning pool where the stars will protect us with the keys in the truck. Baby, light my bowl. Light my same old.
Damn you! Just do the job.
Better rolls for trolls!
Hello, my name is Gene Torres. I'm here with FAT, the group that's for fairness for androids and trolls. We detest these conditions that trolls and androids are working in. Their money gets stolen, the androids get blown up, they don't get any stunt doubles, they don't get paid any extra for that. What kind of movie makes an android get blown up and doesn't even give him health insurance?
Better rolls for trolls!
So, please come on by, support our cause.